back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Perfect parking space.
Out there. Respond immediately.
Rico, welcome to Manaia. I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how Di Ravello's ruined this beautiful city.
Digital boxes controlled by the West is nothing more than a stuffed ballot box. Like all government structures, it masks the systems of stability.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
That statue, Rico.
We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
That thing has no place here.
We are going to have to do this.
Loyal citizens of Medici, heed my words. In them, I offer the cleansing and...
Eat this.
The police stations have been taken over by the DRM. Take them back. Revelo's thugs, violent and the stupid.
Bring everything you got.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates. Target is still at large. Find him. All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. Target has left the area.
That's it. I'll raise the flag.
Has been set free, my friends! The D-Ravello Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first. Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
You see, eh?
My hair, she said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart, the guys use it to make more bikes, everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Caravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. Chopper, so throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
New toy.
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Vaya. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Vaya is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
Thank you.
Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
Activity reported. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. Calling off search. Target no longer an area.
wants to die.
Rico, take out those satellite dishes.
Now.
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
As part of our beloved General Di Ravello's public works initiative, he's decided to raise Vis Electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine, controlled demolitions. Nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!